William Collins Whitney, who served as Secretary of the Navy under President Cleveland, obtained the familiar Eton blue and brown colors from the Earl of Durham in 1898. 3 years later, they crossed the wire first for the family's first major Saratoga win when Morningside took the Alabama. W.C. Whitney's son, Harry Payne, inherited the stable, which included a future Hall of Famer in Artful. H.P. Whitney campaigned Legendary Regret, who won 4 Saratoga Stakes. In 1919, his unheralded 2-year-old pulled off one of the most surprising victories in racing history, upset toppled Man O' War. Cornelius Vanderbilt, Sonny Whitney, acquired their stable from his father, H.P., in 1930, 2 years after the Whitney Stakes was inaugurated in their honor, and the same year H.P. won the race with Whichone. Sonny would win 4 of his own with Equipoise, Counterpoint, State Dinner, and Silver Buck. Among many other wins, he also picked up an Alabama, pair of Dianas, and 3 each in the Hopeful and Travers. Of course, he also married the family's current stalwart, Marylou, and introduced her to this wonderful town, which she fell in love with. Queen of Saratoga conducts her stable on a smaller scale than her late husband, but has enhanced their legacy. Most recently, on a memorable stormy day, Birdstone triumphed in the Travers. His pedigree is dotted with Whitney stock, his female side having been in the family for 5 generations.
The cliff's edge could not get to him in the darkness at Saratoga.
And much like the family who owns him, his legacy lives on. He's also sired by a Travers winner himself.